It's less than 2 feet wide. And it rolls on casters. It attaches to the faucet, so you can have water to wash your clothes. And it rolls on casters. It has 2 speeds. And it rolls on casters. It has 4 cycles. And it rolls on casters. But the nicest thing about this Whirlpool automatic washer is that you can have it installed permanently. And then it doesn't roll on casters.